creepypasta stuff, the further into the night you go. So right now it's currently 1:30 a.m. so there shouldn't be as many. You know what? Don't listen to me. Shouldn't be as many anomalies, and then we just got this guy hanging out. All right.